New Mexico is going to go to Joe Biden, state of New Mexico, and it's 5 electoral votes. Hillary Clinton won it by 8 points in 2016. Joe Biden will win it tonight. And the state of Idaho, it's 4 electoral votes. No surprise there, going to go to Donald Trump. He won the state by 32 points in 2016. Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.